Hi everyone, I'm Samira. First off, I want to start off by thanking Naki Second KRC for this award. I honestly still can't believe I'm here in LA for this gala. It's very far from Chicago. but it's really a privilege to be considered for this award, let alone receive it. But honestly, none of this would have been possible without all of the hardworking and really inspirational and wonderful people at the HANA Center. They're the people who gave me the space to grow and all the knowledge and opportunities to even become the activist I am today. But not just HANA Center, but BISH, the space, and all of its members, it's such a great space. And the members there are the ones who support me and challenge me, and I basically consider them a second family. They're all amazing activists who work really hard to come together and do amazing things while also taking care of one another. And it just shows that youth activism is so important, because it shows that kids, we as youth, we understand what's happening in the world. We realize how messed up everything is, and we're not just gonna let some old people tell us what we can do. Leaders and have their voices heard, and it shows that we're not just a bunch of reckless kids who don't know what's best for us. We see what's happening and we want to change our communities to better the lives of the people who live in them. So I want to say thank you to everyone in BISH, and thank you for everyone here who support BISH, because you're the ones who let us know to not doubt the work we do, to let us know that all the work we do is really valuable. So thank you everyone, and once again, just thank you Naki Second KRC for this award. It really is.